But do you really care what happens to me? They've talked about you. Will you speak to me intimately?
Be inspired by this prayerful thought. I am a child of God. I have a divine purpose and mission in life.
You took the form of a man.
Here and now, I need to discover it and live life to the maximum through His guidance. I possess gifts as each person does. I am tasked to use these to help others, according to the manner God has called me. I need to be sensitive to where He is leading me. Instead of being jealous of others, I will seek to tread the unique and specific path He has laid out for me.
I want you so badly. I need you, Lord, to take.
I wish inner joy for others as I claim this for myself as well.
My Lord, take them into your hands. Give me your loving touch, Lord.
This is Ilsa Reyes, and I've just shared affirmation and healing treasures with you.